Colorado State Patrol arrested a man accused of causing a deadly crash on Highway 285. The crash happened on Tuesday near Conifer. It shut down Highway 285 for more than 12 hours. Troopers arrested and charged 47-year-old Ignacio Mendoza, the driver of a semi-truck. They say he was hauling steel pipes, lost control, and crashed into five other cars, killing one person and seriously injuring another. Mendoza is charged with vehicular assault and vehicular homicide.